Hey, what's up? Welcome back to the Evil Within 2. We're right back into this nightmare. So I am as prepared as I will ever be for this. I feel like there's a boss fight coming. And I'm always real paranoid about boss fights. This looks like the place from the start of the game.
Come along. I'm waiting for you. My next piece will be amazing. The full absorption of her powers, the subjugation of her will. It will be art in every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece complete.
That's not how it's gonna end.
Look, as far as I'm concerned, you had an audience and you exploded them. So, it's your own fault. Oh, hi. Okay, I guess you still got a few. Ooh. Stuff. Oh, medkit. Nice. That does not make me feel better about what's ahead, though. Thankfully, I'm pretty well stocked on healing items. I've got at least 3 syringes. I used one before I started recording to top my health off. So I believe I still have 3.
Come on! Show me what you've got!
Alright, again, not helping my suspicions. Alright, through the scary door.
No more running. No more games.
Agreed. You're beginning to bore me.
Your death will be art. It's time to put a signature on it. You cannot hide from what you cannot see. Everyone gets lucky once.
Alright, so I just have to dodge him and counter.
You're going to regret that.
Am I?
Smile for the camera.
Oh, don't like the sound of that.
The photo is a piece of the soul. You won't save her. You won't save her.
Oh, I'm all slow. Don't like this. Oh yeah, everything's taking forever. Okay, survived it. No, he's moving faster.
I've had enough of this. There will be nothing left when I'm done. I'll take care of you myself.
Thank you, shot. I think I just need to stay out of the open areas. Where are you? Okay, just trying to keep up with where he is a problem. Curses.
Suffer for my heart.
Ow. Alright. Let's go ahead and use that. I feel like I have a lot of ammo for this. Like, more than I should have. I'm too slow on the draw. That hit him at least.
Stop moving, damn it! Philistine!
I need you to not do that. Okay, thanks.
There will be nothing left when I'm done.
I'm gonna try something. Come on, come over here next to the explodey thing, it'll be great. Doesn't work on him, does it?
No sense in running.
Alright, we'll put it back. I feel like I should heal again. Sounded like it hit him.
Believe for me. Prepare to die. Give me your blood. How much more can you take?
One syringe is worth. See, that wasn't fair. I was using the syringe.
There will be nothing left of me when I'm done. I'll take care of you myself. How much more can you take? No sense in running. What composition? Philistine. You're going to pay for that. You can't hide forever. Bleed for me. Believe me.
And so much left to create. You've destroyed my legacy. Look at me. You made me into a masterpiece. Must record it. If only I had my camera. Where did it go?
Lily! Don't be afraid, honey. It's me, Dad.
No, no, you're not. Dad is dead!
Honey, I know that's what they told you, but it's not true. Lily, please. Come out, Lily. You don't have to hide.
Come to Mother, Lily. I will protect you.
Myra?
Get away! You can't have her!
Myra?
I'll be out here for you, and someone else will be in there for you.
Kidman. She knew about Myra.
Safely say that was an unexpected twist. Anything new around the office?
A giant red X. Now that's art.
Okay. This is new. Don't think I like that. Can't use the projector. Where's the kitty? Did the cat do this?
is this? Where's the mirror?
Does the save point still function? It does. We're not quite to the point where I want to end an episode yet. I've already spent just about everything. I didn't get to loot Stefano, so I don't really have any gel either. Shooting galleries also disappeared. Does the chair do anything?
What can I help you with, Detective?
Got anything useful to say?
I thought that I'd seen the last of you.
Oh no. You have many more miles to go.
No kidding. Myra's in here. And there's something wrong with her. All I wanted was to save Lily. And now, I don't understand what's going on. Stefano is dead. But there's something else in here now. Something worse. Please, tell me what you know.
All I can tell you is that your mission isn't over. There's more for you to do. Events set in motion long ago are coming to bear. You must be ready. So, how can I help you prepare?
I don't know, you could give me a couple thousand gel. And I don't have any weapon parts to make anything. Can I interact with this? Ah. Indeed. I'm gonna save first, just a nice little safety save.
This place?
That's a fantastic question. This area kind of looks like it belongs in the first game. You want to throw me any ammo? Running a little low after that last encounter. That's a start. Gunpowder's a good help. All right, and we're back to never mind.
You have come for us. I'm here to help.
Who? What was that?
I don't know if I want to find out. Nothing about this is going amazingly so far. Aha. Ever since I broke that one crate and an enemy came out of it, I'm a little paranoid about them. Hey, a syringe. Good find. I am not in good health. I have 2 syringes. That's not too bad. Let's fix that problem, because I doubt there's coffee down here. Alright, so watch for those. Good tutorial. Take that gunpowder.
Oh, shit. Looks like they were burned alive.
Great, that bodes well. Yep, just getting better all the time. Okay, that looks like progress. So what was this over here? I'm honestly surprised that door opened. One of these is progress, and I don't know which one. It's also possible they both lead to the same place. Hello. Hey, look at these secrets. Oh, hi. Yep. See you later. Can I shotgun from in here? I can. Honestly, I'm probably just gonna stealth to kill. Don't turn around. Hi, how you doing? Remember me? But I'll take that. And that. Where did he come from? And this isn't a workbench, unfortunately. Alright, and that door doesn't open. So yeah, this was totally a secret area. And let me give it the once over real quick to make sure there's not one of those statues in here. Because it seems like a good place to put one. Alright, doesn't look like it. I think this is the same area. Or close to it. I felt the sudden urge to crouch. All right, suddenly physics. Nothing up there is going to fall, is it? Kind of stay next to the wall just in case. Don't like whatever did that. The enemy's somewhere. Breakable crates. Yeah, I'll take some gunpowder, or smoke powder. Nothing there. Do I have a map of this place? I do not. which is extra foreboding. Somewhere someone is banging on a gate. That looks like one that's going to fall. Let's continue searching this area. Sounds like somebody's over here. It's loot in the cell. But the cell is locked. Cell is also locked. I mean, that's a cell, it makes sense. Assume they're all locked. Wonder if there's a way to open them all. I mean, there's loot in there, there has to be. Alright, and that brought me all the way around. Does it involve these gears in any way? They're mildly suspicious. Or do I need a key of some kind? Or they may just break out at some point. Like, I feel like if I mess with this, they're going to break out. Oh, hello, you're still alive. I'll take the 2-for-1 on that shot. Alright, well, those were not the ones I was expecting to ambush me. I'm also going to assume I can't open this. That way sounds like progress. I feel like I'm making my way kind of back to where I started. I think I'm gonna use this.
Need a crank handle to turn it.
Never mind. Does this one open? Alright, guess I'm going this way. Is this gonna fall on its own? Or can I use it as a... can I use it in my favor? And as long as it's not just falling on its own. That dude's just thrashing about. How you doing in there, friend? Alright, you have fun. I'm sure I won't have to kill you in a few seconds. I'm sure that guy's harmless. Anything else before I open the door? Alright, seems good. Multiple harpoon bolts.
Looks like I can use this.
That's going to open all the cells, isn't it? Feel like everything's going to be open now. Yeah, hey over there, friend. Yeah, don't worry about me. You didn't hear nothing. Which way you gonna go, friend? I really wish I had the predator ability. That's what I'm gonna save up for. So I can take out fools like this. Yeah, I'm just happy I managed to save that. Got really upset when Sebastian and into this cover here. And it looks like this area is empty. Well, I can check out what's in all the cells now. Give me those. It's a near nothing. Get the shotgun loaded just in case. Give the cells a look over just for case of secrets. Never know when one's gonna have one of those statues in it. Hi, friend. Hopefully the shotgun blast didn't get too much attention. Oh, he turned around at the last possible second. Alright, crouched melee is probably not the best strategy. Give him a bottle. Alright. Go back to checking all these. Very upset that he turned around when he did. There's one more I didn't look in. No, check that one. Hey, I can pick up this bottle now. Worth. I think he saw me. Alright, let's get back this way. Everybody come over here. Actually worked out pretty well. Let's take all of this. Now there's still more of them. That guy's having a bad time. He's alerted, but like, he's stuck on the door. Well, that might get him free. Or not. Alright, you know what? You don't worry about me. You just keep dealing with your door. Oh, there's more. There's a lot more. Don't have any explosives. How did that miss? All right, well. Good. I'm all the way back here. That's where I wanted to be. Alright, let's do some field crafting. Want some explosive bolts? I'll take it. Want some shock bolts? Give me a med kit. Give me a syringe. Oh, that poor bouncing skull. Do this with the knowledge that we already had. Really? Great plan. Worked to perfection. Shotgunned him twice and he did not die. Why are you there? Hi, how you doing? Whatever, I will take it. There wasn't anything in those other cells. There's a bottle I don't think I can pick up. I think they're close enough to that chandelier or light fixture, whatever you want to call it. Let's switch our pistol. Let's get our silence pistol out. No, give it a try. I don't think they're close enough though. Yeah, they're not. That accomplished nothing. Yeah, I'd like to get a takedown on that guy. Of course that guy didn't go down. Of course it only got one of them. Great. So I've made this more awkward than it was. And I'm about to get spotted. Thanks for the back of the head slap. I needed that. I'm pretty much out of ideas here. I need a different gun. That one is not ideal for this. Oh, I already got that one. Okay. Pop a syringe. All right, well, that is one less of them to deal with. There's a plan that shouldn't have worked. Point for Sebastian. And I feel like there should be at least one more roaming around. Hey, I can get the bottle now. There also should be some... Yeah! Oh, that delicious gel. Yep, there's still a party out here. right. Top-notch AI right here. Get some gunpowder. This area might be clear now. Oh no, grabby. Can I stomp him while he's down? Oh, I could have. I just was slightly out of position. Hey, I can pick up the bottle now. Hey, a statue. I knew there'd be one around here somewhere. Alright, so I got that. So what are the odds this guy's also not dead? We're good. Why is that still locked? All the others opened. Unless it's just openable now. It is. Alright, another easy mark. Gel, please. Getting all the trophies now. No, thank you, please give me all of this stuff. Ooh, crossbow pouch upgrade. Very nice. Look at that being rewarded for exploring. There's more stuff in here. All right, looks like we are good here. Shotgun shells, you say? Oh, there's an autosave, that's ominous. Promised shotgun shells by the prompt. Now, how am I doing on health? I'm okay. Could be worse. Trust you, but I'm going in here. Ooh, resonance point.
Hello? Can anybody hear me? Please, I know you're out there!
Wait. No. Still here. It wasn't all a dream. Hello? Can anybody hear me? Please, I know you're out there! Now do whatever you want! Just please! Let me out! Let me out!
Sounds like she had a rough time. I assume this door is locked. Yeah, look at that secret we found. You stay dead? There's more stuff over here. Why do I feel like I'm being prepared for another boss fight? Though, realistically, I'm probably just getting restocked after the last one still. Oh, there's another secret tunnel. I saw that. Hello. Well, yes, I would love shotgun shells. Bunch of nope. Not tricking me into using my newly acquired shells. Now, if I could see the guy, that would be helpful. Hope he's right there. There you go, walk back the other way. You're about to give me some free gel. I could honestly just probably pop out and get him when he turns his back. Hello, friend. Yes, delicious gel. Alright, that door was also blocked off. I'm trying to use more stealth kills than normal. Just to get some of that lovely, lovey ammo conservation. Alright, what's in here? Sound of that.
What's going on?
But I don't think we have a choice. Here now. Place is suspiciously quiet.
You lost everything. Your failure to regain led to inaction, which led to despair, and despair led to self-destruction.
Well, it was quiet in here.
You are your own now.
You didn't believe your wife. You refused to see.
It's all your fault.
You are a failure. Your daughter is lost because of you. You couldn't save her.
You hold the key to ease your door. I can guide you to the lock.
Who are you? What do you want with me?
Is that the marrow? Need to make sure there's not a secret in here. That's totally a place where they would spawn something behind you.
You cannot change your past. You can only embrace it. Go toward it. Don't avoid it.
Oh, that's the burning house.
Is that Lily?
You're not Lily. Oh, cool. Remember what I said about a boss fight? Oh god, there's so many of them. Good shotgun. Okay, I couldn't even do anything. Good. That's great. Get it, stun lock, it's awesome. Yep, let's get some health. Let's get up here. Get some distance. Dodge that. Alright, I did not deserve to dodge that well. Done. I'm invisible. They have no clue where I am. Alright, we got another one down, though. Sebastian, thank you. Just in case. I would like all of the loot, please. Those guys should be worth a lot. They were pretty tough. Hey, a replacement med kit. That everything should be one more thing on the stage here.
Stefano defied me, became a thorn in my side, a thorn which you removed. For that, you will be rewarded.
Stefano, this guy knew him.
This is the guy Stefano was working for. Great. Just want to verify there's nothing I'm missing. One last little quick lap around the room. This place has a lot of nooks and crannies. I feel like I should make some more shotgun ammo. Just to have it. I hate doing this much field crafting, just because it feels like a waste of materials, but... Of course. Give me that. Alright, nothing else here. It's very dark in the office today. Shooting gallery's still gone. Can I craft anything now? Just a harpoon bolt? Meh. Got some upgrades. Do a little shotgun firepower, maybe? No. Crit chance? Absolutely. Can't do capacity. And we'll do reload. And we'll save the rest. Alright, how much gel have I ended up with? A lot.
I see you're in need of my services again.
Alright, first things first. Let's go for one of the corners. Med kit I can't even pick up. Oh, that's lovely. Hopefully it stays there. I'm gonna make my way to Predator. And I can't, I am 1,000 short. I need to check something. Sometimes the cat gives me gel. But I don't think the cat's here. That's upsetting. I guess we're not buying an upgrade. I'm just going to hope that medkit stays there. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and save and wrap up for today. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.